Hey, what's up guys? In this video we are gonna show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. If you have lost access to your Gmail account and you also have lost your phone, still you can recover your Gmail account. So watch this video till the end. First of all, you have to locate for Google app. Hold this Google app, tap on app information. Tap on permissions. Scroll down. Here you will see option location. Tap on it. Tap on don't allow. Tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to minimize this one. Open Play Store. And type here in search UC browser. Tap on search and you have to install this browser. After installation, minimize this one. Now you have to locate the Google Chrome app. Hold your Google Chrome app and tap on app information. Scroll down. Here you will see browser app. Tap on it. And from here you have to set UC browser as default browser. Now you have to minimize this one. Now you have to open UC browser. And open google.com here. Tap on sign in. Now you have to enter the Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next, password, and then here you will see could not sign you in will appear here. If you will tap on try again, it will start again. You have to minimize UC browser. Now you have to navigate the settings option. Tap on settings, scroll down. Here you will see option Google, tap on it. Now you have to tap on this help icon. And then here you will see search help in the middle. You have to tap on it. Here you have to type lost and tap on search. Here you will see the fourth option, fix common issues with two-step verification or lost or stolen phone. Tap on it and then here you will see lost or stolen phone. Here you will see option sign out of the lost or stolen phone, change your Google account password, and then here you will see in the middle recover your account. Tap on it and then here you will see option recover your account. Tap on it and then you will land here on this page. Here you will see follow the steps to recover your account. And directly the page will open in UC browser. Now you have to enter your Gmail account that you want to recover. Tap on next. And then here you will see success option will appear. And here also you will see two options, change password, continue. You have to tap on change password. And then here Google account password reset option will appear. Now you have to set a strong password. You have to type new password. And then you have to enter the confirm new password. Tap on change password. You can see changing password, your password was changed, and then you will land on your profile. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email, so the hacker cannot recover your account again. So in the same way, you can also recover your Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.